Congratulations on taking the first steps to uncover deeper insights about your health. In this video, we'll show you the simple step-by-step instructions for collecting and returning your stool sample. Before starting, it's important you activate your test kit at thorne.com/activate. You can find the 8-digit activation code on the back of the test kit box. Once you've activated your test, you'll want to read the instructional booklet completely before starting to ensure correct timing and for tips on collecting an optimal sample. After reading the instructional booklet, it's time to begin the collection process. Here are the items included with your kit: 2 feces catcher adhesive toilet accessories, a coring brush, a plastic bulb pipette, a collection tube in a plastic Ziploc bag, a biohazard specimen bag, and a padded shipping envelope. Before beginning your collection, empty your bladder. Wash your hands with soap and water, and then dry them with a clean towel. Next, follow the instructions on the feces catcher adhesive toilet accessory to carefully attach it to the back of the toilet seat. Start by opening the feces catcher in the direction of the arrows, then flip and peel back in the direction of the arrows on the other side. Pull the feces catcher apart and attach the adhesive sides to the toilet seat, being very careful that it does not come into contact with water from the toilet bowl. Now unscrew the collection tube cap, placing the lid upside down on a flat, stable surface. Be extra careful that the lid does not flip over or touch anything, as this may contaminate the cap. Depending on the stool consistency, there are 2 methods for collection. For solid, firm stool, you will use the coring brush. Remove the coring brush from its packaging and insert the brush end into different areas of the stool sample. Gently rotate the brush back and forth to distribute the sample around the brush evenly. Do this 12 times to ensure a representative sample. When finished, place the coring brush into the collection tube. Vigorously mix the brush with the liquid for exactly 10 seconds. After mixing, dispose of the coring brush and tighten the cap on the collection tube. Shake thoroughly to mix the contents. For liquid stool, you'll want to use the plastic bulb pipette. Use it to collect 1 to 2 milliliters of stool, or between 1 to 4 squirts of the pipette. Then finish the process with the coring brush to collect as much stool and liquid sample from the feces catcher as you can to get a representative sample. Now comes the easy part. Place the collection tube into the original Ziploc bag. Then place that bag into the biohazard specimen bag and seal tight. Place the biohazard bag into the padded shipping envelope with prepaid postage. Seal and drop off at the nearest USPS office or schedule a USPS pickup if available in your area. Because you've activated the test electronically, you won't need to write your name or any return information on the return package. Shipping is also prepaid, so your sample should be on its way to the lab as soon as it is picked up. That's all there is to it. Now you are just days away from starting your new health discoveries.